हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम आकाश गुप्ता फ्रॉम क्लास 7B एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सम अमेजिंग फैक्ट्स अबाउट अकबर। अकबर द ग्रेट डाइड ऑन दिस डे 411 ईयर्स अगो। डू यू नो दैट ही वाज ओनली 13 ईयर्स ओल्ड व्हेन ही असेंडेड द थ्रोन आफ्टर हिज फादर हुमायूंस डेथ। ही रूल्ड अंडर द ग्रेट रीजेंट बैरम खान हु हेल्प द यंग एम्परर एक्सपैंड द मुगल डायनेस्टी इन इंडिया। अकबर वॉज बॉर्न एज अबुल फैज जलालुद्दीन मोहम्मद अकबर। ही स्पेंट हिज यूथ लर्निंग टू हंट रन एंड फाइट विच मेड हिम अ डेयरिंग पावरफुल एंड अ ब्रेव वॉरियर। अकबर वॉज अ डिसलेक्सिक एंड नेवर वॉन्टेड टू रीड और राइट। ही हाउएवर लाइक द कंपनी ऑफ राइटर्स म्यूजिशियंस पेंटर्स एंड स्कॉलर्स लाइक द ग्रेट म्यूजिशियन तानसेन एंड नोबलमैन बीरबल। अकबर सक्सीडेड हिज फादर हुमायूं इन 1556 CE। 13-year-old अकबर वॉज इथ्रोन्ड बाय बैरम खान एंड ही वॉज प्रोक्लेम्ड शहंशाह। सिंस अकबर वॉज ओनली अ टीनेजर, बैरम खान रूल्ड ऑन हिज बिहाफ अंटिल ही बिकेम ऑफ एज। अकबर वॉज गिवन द निकनेम ऑफ द ग्रेट बिकॉज ऑफ हिज मैनी अकम्प्लिशमेंट्स अमॉन्ग विच ही record of unbeaten military campaigns that established the Mughal rule in the Indian subcontinent. Mughal pariahs in the time of Akbar came to be far superior. It is pretty well known that Akbar was tolerant towards all religions. He had over 25 wives and most of them belonged to other religions. The most notable of his wives was Jodhabai, who was a Jaipur princess. In 1563, Akbar cancelled the law to collect tax from Hindu pilgrims if they visited their holy places. He had a liberal attitude towards all religions. This liberal attitude also helped him a lot in the expansion of his territory. After northern India, Akbar began expansion of his terrestrial boundary to the southern part of India. Such was the might of his empire that it stretched from Sindh in the western part of India to Bengal in the eastern part of India and from the present day Afghanistan to the Godavari basin in south. Akbar had 9 ministers in his court who were called the Navratnas or 9 gems. The Akbarnama, which means Book of Akbar, is an official biographical account of the Akbar. The book includes vivid and detailed descriptions of his lives and times. Akbar fell ill on 3rd October 1605 with an attack of dysentery. He is believed to die on 27th October 1605. His body was buried at a mausoleum in Sikandra, Agra, known as Tomb of Akbar. Akbar built Fatehpur Sikri, the city of victory near Agra, and Palace Comfort Complex in it. The most magnificent building in it is the Jama Masjid and the gateway to it called the Buland Darwaza.